Neither snow nor rain nor heat nor gloom of night stays these couriers from the swift completion of their appointed rounds. And that now includes Sundays. Until the United States Post Office wins congressional approval to stop Saturday mail deliveries and overhaul the Postal Service, they could be showing up to your door every single day of the week. Thanks to a deal with Amazon, the USPS will now be dropping off those packages on Sunday. As you know, the independently run USPS has been suffering dramatic decreases in revenue. Due to the continuing drop in first-class mail revenue, last year the USPS lost almost $16 billion. So in an effort to counter the downward trajectory, USPS will now be helping Amazon get those packages to your doorstep on Sundays too. It's all part of a changing USPS business model. The goal is to diversify its services and take advantage of the multi-billion dollar e-commerce market. As a result, the Postal Service will be seeking more merchant deals to capitalize on the more profitable realm of package delivery. Patrick Donahue, the Postmaster General, said consumers have shown that there is a market for package delivery 7 days a week, and we are glad to be in a position to partner with Amazon on providing this service. The deal announced Sunday takes effect immediately and just in time for the holiday season. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.